very much, and hello there. It's great to be in San Francisco. It's marvelous. We love it. We're going to carry on now with a song from our new album, Face of Music, as were the last two. And this one's called Night Rider.
I remember somewhere in the rain, the faces of the passers-by, staring faces, broken blind.
Now we'd like to point the spotlight in the direction of one man. Please welcome on the cello, Hugh McDowell.
Thank you.
Like to hear. Now and now we're going to do a song. You know this one. You can sing along to this one. Funny enough. No? Wrong. I'll tell you in a minute. Now this one is going to be called, when we get around to it, it's called Showdown.
Southern wind, by the love that was shown. the merry band and to rank away the hours. And abbots and the gentry of the land. Open fires and the wine that flows like water.
Ah!
to the eternal dream. The painted ladies of the Avalon, playing the sun, turn to the road, to the north that lies the chills of cold, to the south that lies the tears of town. But in between their lights, the place to close your eyes. So I will stay.
Something that you're going to enjoy in this one. You can all amaze yourselves by this one. And here he is. I want you to give a warm round of applause to our fabulous violin player, Mick Kaminski.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Batman. Was that good? We're going to carry on with a new song, a new single. It's going to be our next single. And it's taken from the Face the Music LP. And this one is called, Batman knows, it's called Strange Magic. Okay. Spotlight, please.
Thank you.
Hey, Jimmy, over here.
They're good, you know, these lads.
Hang on, I'll come over here. He's lost us, look. Come on.
Does everybody know today is Valentine's? Well, we've got a few presents for you.
We certainly have. Only a few, though. It is a few.
Some for the fellas and all. No, madam, you're not supposed to eat them.
anybody's got two, and if anybody's got two, throw them to the back. If you can get that far. Here's the thing that started the ELO many moons ago. It's called a 10538 Overture.
Here's a chance. No, what we're going to do now, you see, we're going to do now is our latest hit recording, and it's called Evil Woman.
Thank you.